Grammar, number one, complete the sentences with yet or just. زي ما شرحنا يا ولاد قاعدة yet, امتى نحط yet وامتى نحط just. هنشوف مع بعض في الاكزامبلز. Number one, Billy has not finished his homework. هنستخدم yet. Number two, the plane has just landed at the airport. طبعا هنستخدم just. Number three, has Coco found his glasses yet? زي ما شرحنا قبل كده ان yet بحطها في الجملة النيجاتيف or في الquestion. Number four, the boys have just eaten all the cake. Number five, the girls have not put on their, طبعا دي جملة نيجاتيف هنستخدم yet. Number six, has the ship disappeared? دي question. استخدم yet. Number two, make sentences. كل picture يا ولاد هنكون عليها جملة باستخدام الكلمات اللي جايبها لي. For example, number one, the children have not seen the monster yet. Picture number two, they have just seen the monster. Picture number three, she has not made the cake yet. Picture number four, he has just eaten the apple. Picture number five, the clown has not dropped the balls yet. Grammar in conversation, number one, make sentences. هنكون questions أو sentences عادية باستخدام الكلمات اللي جايبها لي. Number one, have you finished your homework yet? Number two, I have just started my math homework. Number three, I have not written my composition yet. Number four, Meg has just finished her art project. Number 5. Have the children revised for their math test yet? Check up 5, number 1, complete the sentences with yet or just. زي ما شرحنا قبل كده يا ولاد, yet or just. Number 1, the clown has just put on his hat. Try to think يا ولاد and answer. Number 2, has he written his essay yet? Number 3, someone has just dropped some money. Number 4, they have not done their homework yet. Number 5, have you read this book yet? Number 6, a tree has just fallen down. Exercise number 2, make sentences. جايب لي برضو pictures, كل picture هنكون عليها الجملة على حسب الكلمات اللي مديهاني. For example, number 1, she has just broken her doll. Number 2, he has just found a ring. Number 3, the plane hasn't landed yet. Number 4, the film has just finished. Number 5, they haven't eaten the sandwiches yet.